saying nasty things about me, Ken. Nasty.
I most certainly have not.
So you're a bad liar, Ken, and that's why nobody believes you. I call you unbelievable, Ken, because you are not believable.
Look, I'm not going to sit here and be insulted by you, Donald.
It was a compliment, Ken.